assault? Did you miss us?
Of course.
Hey, I've always wanted to go to York. You could have rang us. I'd love to have come and seen you.
I know. I'm sorry.
How long were you there for?
10 months, were it? Maybe a bit more. I don't know.
Is it very different?
What?
Your stock part.
Oh, I don't know. Feels smaller. It's older. You know, with that big wall and that. Load of fucking students. Shops are alright though. I like the shops.
Did you?
Did I what?
You know. Did you make any mates there?
A couple. They were alright. A couple of girls from work. People are well friendly there, mind you. If you're going to pubs and to know folks just they want to talk to you. It's different.
And you know, what about fellas?
What about fellas?
Did you meet anyone?
Nah, not really. No one special. A couple of more runs, maybe. Just my luck.
What's it like coming back to Stockport?
Back here? Is it alright?
Do you notice anything different?
You've had your hair cut.
No, about Stockport, come on.
It's funny going back into Manchester. All the rain. I went in with Billy. We were pissing it down. And felt all right. I liked it. It felt like it was meant to be raining here. You know. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, it's built on rain, Manchester, all the towns around here.
You what?
Well, yeah, because the air was so moist, you know. They only settled here because, well, the cotton industries and the factories and that. If it hadn't rained so much, well, none of this would have been here.
None of it.
None of it.
Is that right?
Fucking dead right.
You know a lot of funny stuff like that, you don't?
Rage, it's not funny, it's fact.
I did miss you, actually. You little bugger. You could have rang us.
I couldn't find you.
Well, you could have told
us. I didn't know where you were.
Well, you could have asked our kid.
No, he was busy.
What about my dad?
No, he was pissed
all
the
time.
Come on,
you could have asked my dad. Look, you know you could have tried. A bit. Right. And me. Could have tried as well. We both could have tried. You know I would have loved to have come. I'd love to meet her. Sarah.
Sarah.
Yeah, I'd love to meet her.
Yeah, you'd like her.
You reckon?
Yeah, you would.
We'd get on, would we?
Yeah, she's very, she's like you. She's...
Like me?
Yeah, she's tough. Is what she is. She's very, I don't know, like, yeah, she just doesn't take any shit from anyone. And, you know, I love her a lot.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
That's good.
Rach. I heard about Kevin?
Oh, Kevin.
He sounds like a fucking cunt.
It's because he was.
Have you spoke to him since you've come back?
Oh, I'll get lost.
Good. I'm glad. I don't think you should either. He don't deserve you. No, I couldn't believe it when I heard what he'd done to you. He's a fucking wimp. Men like that, the cowards. They get older women who are nice and kind and they scar them. And what he needs is someone to go round to his and just give him a slap. Mm. I mean, I couldn't do that.
Hey.
I couldn't go round and do it, but I know I've got friends.
Danny. Shut up. It was just a mistake. I should never have even been with him in the first place. I don't know what we're thinking, God. You know what it was? It was just Chris and Lucy and everybody. Like, they all seemed to be, you know, and you were there. Just because you were there. Like, he was, I mean, let's be honest, he still is quite good looking, and I just thought, yeah, go on, Rach, you might as well. At the time, it was convenient, if you like, yeah. That's all it really was, and, you know, he asks us, and what am I supposed to do? We just went with it, and little did I know. Need me to tell you, do you? Shit, that, innit?
I know.
Proper fucking shit. Just my luck, eh?
How's your dad?
Yeah. My dad's my dad, you know. Same old drunk little fucker he always was.
You staying with him?
Hmm. For the time being, you know, like, until I get something sorted. It's alright, you know, I don't really see much of him. He sleeps most of the time.
You know, if you ever need your own space out, you've got a little spare room, you can always come crash with us.
Oh, yeah. I don't know about that, you know. Thanks. Nah, you know what? He really has changed.
Has he?
Yeah. You know, he's still my dad, like, but there's just something more gentle about him, you know?
That's good.
No, it is good.
That's good.
Brings us up a cup of tea in bed in the morning, you know? If he's up. And
does he now, yeah? Well, we certainly wouldn't fucking do that for you. No.
You know, you were saying you loved Sarah. Well, I guess I wanted to know, like, are you in love with her as well?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, I would.
Reckon the difference is?
Well, I don't know.
No, between like.
Come on, I don't know.
Well, I'll tell you what I think the difference is.
Go on then.
I think when you're in love with someone, there's just, you've got this pure compatibility, like, it's like you were always meant to be together, like, you were always gonna find each other. Yeah. I'd say it's just something pure about it. Like, it's real.
Maybe.
I've never had it. I've never had that at all. come close. Do you know what the closest I think I came was? Well, when I was with you. No, really, like, I don't know, I thought, me and you, we did all right, didn't we?
Yeah. Yeah.
And, do you know what I were, what I were thinking? What I were gonna say to you? Should.
No, come on, just say it, Mia.
No.
Come on, right, just
no,
say
you
it.
Can.
You can, just say it.
I can't.
You can, I promise you.
What did you reckon? Well, what if I asked you to leave her? Sarah and leave Hazel too, and I don't know, just what if you came and lived with me somewhere? You'd say no, wouldn't you?
I'm sorry, right?
Honestly, what have you got to be sorry for, me? It was just some other thinking, really.
I know.
It was just daft. I think about you all the time. You know, do you?
Yeah, I do. Because, well, Rach, listen, I was in the car and I didn't know what to say, so I wrote this down. And, well, you just read that and then, because I don't know what to say. Do you remember this, right? Remember? You know when you have a mental image of someone? Do you remember? When you close your eyes and you think of someone and the first thing you see when you think of them is... Right. Look up, please. It's just the wrong time and I can't. I'm so sorry.
I know. I do know that, you know.
Do you know what I see when I think of you? Like, I see you in the morning, the very first morning I stayed around your flat. Waking up, you lying asleep next to me, and you looked. Well, you looked. It was like everything I've ever wanted. And I really do think about that more than you probably think I do, you know. I promise you. But I can't. I just can't. I And I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I know. All right, I know.
You okay?
Yeah.
What are you smiling about? What?
Look at us. It's good to see you, you know.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're happy. I really am. I mean that.
You know what, mate? You'll be alright, mate. You will.
Everyone keeps fucking saying that.
No, you will. I know you will.
Yeah.
You'll be fucking great, Rach. I swear. I know you will.